The music launch of Shah Rukh Khan's Chennai Express was an out-of-the-box affair. The leading lady of the much-awaited Chennai Express, Deepika Padukone, attended the music launch along with her co-star Shah Rukh Khan. Deepika plays a South Indian girl, daughter of a don, in this action-packed movie directed by Rohit Shetty.
हम खुशी से पागल हो गए. अगर और हमको अच्छा लगे तो हम छत में फाड़वाड़ के ऊपर निकल जाएंगे. बट हैविंग सेड दैट, आई वांट टू थैंक टी सीरीज भूषण, जो बहुत मदद करते हैं, नॉट ओनली इन द बिजनेस पार्ट ऑफ इट बट इन द क्रिएटिव पार्ट ऑफ इट. और इनकी समझ बहुत ऊंची है म्यूजिक के बारे में. सो थैंक यू भूषण फॉर हेल्पिंग अस. एंड ऑफकोर्स विशाल एंड शेखर, वी वर्क विद देम फॉर इयर्स. रोहित हैज वर्क विद देम फॉर इयर्स एंड दे हैव कम अप विद सच अ वंडरफुल स्कोर. सो
नो, आई एम नॉट ब्लास्टिंग एनी ट्रेन, बट यू विल हैव अ ब्लास्ट वॉचिंग दिस फिल्म.
Yes.
You know, for me, he's the same person that I've worked with in Om Shanti Om. He hasn't changed at all.
He's jitna tha utna hi raha hai.
He's as caring and protective about me as he was, and it's been an amazing experience working with him.
No, I've learned only Deepika telling me po po po. Every time I go close to her, which I don't know what it means. I'm assuming it means really nice. And whenever I go to hug her, she says, po, po, poi mate, so that's the only word, which she told me is a term of endearment.
Going with the theme of the film, media persons were given mund and lungi, the traditional attire of South Indians.
Lungi jab maine pehni thi, jo aap bhi aaj, please pehne, maine sabko diya. Ladkon ke liye safed wali hai, ladkiyon ke liye check wali hai. But I'll tell you the best part about wearing a lungi. You know, we were shooting, it was difficult times, we had many dancers. And it was very hot, but lungi jo hai keeps it aired and nice, which was nice. It was very comfortable. I suddenly realized how it is when girls wear skirts, and I respect ladies even more now, because you know I used to feel when I'm walking down, ya main upar ja raha hu seedhi vidhi mein, koi dekh raha hai to upar dekh raha hai. But my respect for women wearing skirts and men wearing lungis has increased many folds.
Shah Rukh Khan was his Chennai Express self, saying dialogues such as "Get on the train, baby."
Enthusiastic investigation they are doing upon my baby. Upon other things which they should be lending their thoughts to right now. But having said that, when the sad part of it gets over, of course I'll share everything with you. So God bless you. This is the last question. This one is, get on the train, baby. My baby, we'll talk some other time.
The music launch also had performances by dancers and Shah Rukh, who has injured his shoulder, grooved with them. Directed by Rohit Shetty, Chennai Express is slated for an August 8 release. Well, we are very excited for this big release. Are you? Like the video and write in your comments. And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.